Soccer is about possession, and we dominate possession with perfect ball control. Agree? So let's do some dribbling today. If you don't give me everything you've got in every sprint, then you are wasting my time and yours. Again. Hunter. Manager was impressed with you in the opening game. She wants you on the bench. Again, next time out, okay? Just want to put too much pressure on you before you're ready. But remember, watch and learn. Even if you're not playing, take in everything you can.
Sure. But I was kind of hoping I might start. You know, really show you what I can do.
Manager's decision is final, Hunter.
Wrong call.
What? I don't think I heard you correctly, Hunter. Are you questioning the manager's decision?
No, I just thought I have more to bring to the team.
You know what? You have talent, Hunter, that's for sure. But the right attitude? Jury's out.
Coach, I wasn't trying
to... Back to your mark! You can thank Hunter for the next five, ladies. A very good session today, but it needs to be said, Kim Hunter put on a clinic. Awesome.
Coach, meeting's not for another hour, right?
It's not.
Yeah.
Oh. Keeping up with your schoolwork.
Yeah.
Can't be easy.
Been pretty intense. Listen, Coach, about yesterday, I'm so sorry.
So tell me, Hunter. Does the name Denise Daniels mean anything to you? She's part of the 2011 World Cup squad. 18-year-old from Detroit, unstoppable in the air. We used to call her the Wall. She was tipped to be the cornerstone of our defense for the next decade. Got sent home before the tournament even started for breaking curfew.
I've never heard of her.
Well, it's because she's making juice somewhere in San Francisco. We considered dropping you from the squad yesterday for questioning the manager. You know, you might think that I'm being hard on you, but it's only because I know how great you can be. You have all the talent in the world. It's why you're still here.
Thank you, Coach. I won't let you down.
Oh, and one more thing. The manager wants you to start in our last group game. Do or die. You wanted your chance.
Thanks, Coach.
Almost forgot. Huh? Team meeting. 1 hour.
Yep.
Carry on.
Our ball control is second to none. We only achieve this through relentless practice. Let's go!
Hey, tiki-taka, my friend. Our elite passing is how we own possession.
Oh, it's legend, mate. I'm excited to be a part of it.
Are you? Prove it.
Chris, confident, with vision no less. Very encouraging, Hunter.
Happy to be of service.
With passes like that, I've no doubt you'll be.
Don't be too nice. You freak me out.
Mr. Hunter, your focus and determination.
Tell me about the donation you're making and why.
I really believe in what EA Play to Give is trying to achieve, and so I've decided to contribute to the cause.
Oh, that's very generous of you, Alex.
I think it's the least I can do. They're fighting for inclusion across the world. And that's a fight that I want to be a part of. Feel it's only right.
Now, how might anyone who wants to learn more about Play to Give do so?
Just go to www.ea.com, search Play to Give for more information.
Wow. Your generosity is a testament to your conviction, Alex. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's Real Madrid up against Sporting.
Thanks, Derek. Always love these European nights under floodlights. It's a special atmosphere, not just in the stadium, but around the city with all the travelling fans. It's going to be a really special game.
Yes, record winners of this great competition, Real Madrid. And you always feel, Lee, that no matter the stage of the competition, where Real Madrid are concerned, you're witnessing history.
Well, absolutely. Their history would suggest that they need to win every game because the pressure is always on them, and quite rightly so. And very, very close to my heart because they came over in 99 and played in my testimonial. So I love Real Madrid.
Very generous of them. They chose well. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
This is what they'll be up against today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Bale. It's with Alex Hunter. Well, a meaty challenge early in this game. Will the referee reach for his pocket? Different referees manage games in different ways. And the referee here not hesitating.
Well, he can't have any complaints, really. But now he's got nearly three quarters of the game walking the tightrope.
And the cross is very much on. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Gareth Bale. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Toni Kroos. Bale puts it in. Thumps clear. Gareth Bale knows a thing or two about excelling. Lee, what sort of performance does he have in him today?
Well, sometimes he blows hot and cold, Gareth Bale, but when he's hot, boy, watch out.
Jeremy Mathieu. Here's Battaglia. Given away. Here is Nani. Here's Battaglia. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? They don't normally need a second invitation. And fed forwards. Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Isco has it. Modric. Here's Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Bale's through ball. Alex Hunter. Here's Rafinha. Dost. Now Sturaro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Here is Sturaro. Carrying a genuine threat here. Meat and drink to the Belgian. Isco unable to outfox the defender. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. Running with the ball confidently. A chance now with the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he failed to get it away properly. On the ball is Mathieu. Rodrigo Battaglia. Might be a chance here. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? The ball with Luka Modric. This is Gareth Bale. And cross. Gareth Bale. Now he must favour the cross. Clattered away. And cleared away. Nani. Sturaro. Dost. Battaglia. Rafinha. Now Baz Dost. Given away. This is Kroos. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Here's Battaglia. Here's Rafinha. It's a weighted pass. Marcelo. Isco has it. The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal. Modric. Isco. Just possessed there, Modric. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Here's Battaglia. Here's Rafinha. Is he going to punish them here? And options in the centre. Pressure on to clear his lines. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Battaglia. Rafinha. Bruno Fernandes. Now Bas Dost. Sturaro. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Moving through the gears. Modric. Hunter, what's he going to do? Well, we tend to talk in glowing terms about Gareth Bale, but perhaps, Lee, he ought to be imbued with the spirit of improvement.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Here is Marco Asensio. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. This is Gareth Bale. Luka Modric. Here's Marcos Acuna. And Ristovski has it. Bruno Fernandes has it. In possession, Marcelo. Hunter. Marco Asensio. And a strong tackle. And Ristovski has it. This is Gareth Bale. This is Kroos. It's with Alex Hunter. Hunter feeding it through. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Isco. Hunter. This is Kroos. Hunter! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.